came with his wrist taped, and he carried his own coat hanger. I could tell at a glance that he had no need for Sonny Rollins, but I asked him anyway.
Whatever happened to Gregory Corso?
He just stood there. He took out a deck of cards and he replied.
Wanna play some cards?
No. But whatever happened to Jane Russell?
My father taught me that. It's called 52 pickup. But I caught 49 pickup. Because I'm shy 3 cards.
Ha ha!
Ain't that a scream? And which one's piano?
At this gesture, I was relieved to see that he was human. Not a saint, mind you. And he wasn't very likable. But nevertheless, he was human.
That's my piano over there.
The one with the teeth.
Shh! You'll wake up my no pets allowed sign.
Draw a picture of his kid on my piano.
Hey now, look! That ain't what's wrong with my piano. I mean now, don't take it personally.
It's got nothing to do with you. But my piano is out of tune. Now, I don't care how you go about it, but fix it. Fix it right.
The kid's gonna be an astronaut.
I should hope so. And by the way, can you tell me what happened to Julius LaRosa?
That guy looks like a girl. I saw him on Shindig. He's a fag.
How wise you are. Hurry up and fix my piano, will ya? I have this geisha girl coming over at midnight, and she digs to jump on it.
Kid's gonna be an astronaut.
Come on! Get to work! My piano! My piano! It's out of tune!
At this time, he takes out his tool and starts to tinkle on a few high notes.
Yeah, it's out of tune, but it's also 5:30.
So what?
So it's quitting time, that's so what.
Quitting time?
Look, buddy, I'm a union man.
Look yourself!
You ever heard of Woody Guthrie?
He was a union man too. And he fought to organize unions like yours. And he dug people's needs. And do you know what he'd say? If he knew a union man, an honest-to-God union man, was walking out on a poor, hard-traveling cat's knees? Do you know what he'd do? Do you know what he'd think?
All right, I'm getting sick of you spouting out names at me. I never heard of no Booty Guppy. And anyway,
Woody Guthrie, not Booty Guppy!
Yeah, well anyway, I don't know what he'd say. But tomorrow?
Now if you want a new man tomorrow, like, you can just call up the union and they'll send you over one gladly. Like, I don't care. It's just another job to me, buddy. Just another job to me.
What? You don't even take any pride in your work? I can't believe this. Do you know what Booty Guppy would do to you, man? I mean, do you know what he'd think of you?
I'm going home. I hate it here. Just not my style at all. Anyway, I never heard of no cootie puppy.
Booty Guppy, you miserable bosom! Not cootie puppy! And get out of my house! Get out of my house this instant!
My kid's gonna be an astronaut!
I don't care. You can't bribe me. I'm bigger than that! Get out! Get out!
After he leaves, I try playing my piano. No use. It sounds like a bowling alley. I changed my no pets allowed sign to a home sweet home sign. And wonder why I haven't any friends. It starts to rain. The rain sounds like a pencil sharpener. I look out the window, and everybody's walking around without a hat. It is 5:30. Time to celebrate someone's birthday. The piano tuner has left his coat hanger behind. Which really brings me.
What are you, anger?
Anger, it's just passion. Let me have a drink of my tea really quick.
Your passion tea.
And do you know?
No, you don't.
No, I do not know. Man, why am I? Sort of. And you dug people's.
Smile. Okay, and.
I'm bigger than that! Whoa. Okay. Stuck. Sorry. It's just the after effect, you know? Just the after effect of being really close to Monica. And definitely like, hysterical.
Ready?
Yeah.
Action. Right. And.
What? Why is that good?
I don't know. And action.
Now, if you want a new man tomorrow, like, you just call up the union and they send it.
Don't do that, Monica. Okay, sorry.
Monica.
Okay, last shot.
Ready? Action.
An honest to God union man?
Cut.